This model is a little weird because the feet aren't very big, but this is how you would restrain them, with both of the wings taped down and both legs taped down. And of course, we would have our isoflurane.